one big difference between the two. The Atkins tube modulates in the oscillator stage, while phase does it in some succeeding stage.
Minute limit afterwards, it stops working. A lot of cameras have that. DSLRs, they have a filming limit to save space and also to encode properly, so it doesn't, you know.
Okay, cool.
The FM receiver has to be able to change the frequency variations back into audio amplitude variations.
Back in the audio amplitude variation.
with no initial bias, it stands to reason that any positive amplitude swing of the signal will make the grid positive. So make the grid positive.